So I think that it's really unfortunate that a lot of people are not taught finance nowadays. And here in the United States, for example, a lot of people will spend 12 years of their life getting educated, and they will then graduate high school and still not know how to manage their own money. People spend 12 years getting educated, and they still don't know afterwards the basics of taxes, the basics of the stock market. They don't even know how to manage their own money. So a lot of the times you'll see surveys like this where 83% of teens don't know how to manage their own money, but at the same time, those teens are offered $100,000 loans to go to college and major in women's studies if they want to. So how people are supposed to make educated decisions with that, I don't know, but it's an option somehow. But one of the things, for example, that I don't think is emphasized enough is compound interest. And compound interest is probably something that you learned at some point in your math class, but it was never really emphasized to you. So for example, if you invest $1,000 per year for 40 years at 8% interest, which is something that you can realistically get in the stock market, you will have $279,000 in 40 years. So by the time that you retire, probably, you'll have about $279,000 just with $1,000 a year. And $1,000 a year is really easy to save up. Now, if you can do $5,000 a year, you will have $1.4 million. Do $7,000 a year, which is a little bit harder, and you will have almost $2 million at the end of 40 years. So saving up enough for retirement is really easy, but young people nowadays aren't really taught how to do it that well, or nobody emphasizes to them how to actually do it properly. And a lot of people do go into their 30s and 40s and they still don't have any money saved up, which is pretty bad because when they get older, they're going to be in a lot of trouble. But anyways, the reason why I made this video is because I wanted to talk about the value of experience in the stock market. So if you're young, try to take the time. It's probably going to take you several hundred hours to actually understand and fully comprehend the stock market. But if you can invest several hundred hours learning the stock market, understanding what stocks are, how they work, understanding how to read a company's balance sheet, and just generally understanding how everything works, if you can then afterwards follow the market passively and genuinely actually try to understand what is actually happening in the market, if you can do that, and if you can do it for several years, you will get very valuable experience that will help you probably tenfold in the future. Because in the stock market, one of the main factors to success is experience. And if you can understand the stock market very early on, you can get a lot of experience with it. And the good thing about the stock market and the good thing about life in general is that history repeats itself. So if you learn the stock market while you're young, then throughout your life, there will be certain events that will happen that will eventually repeat later on in life. So you will be able to understand how the stock market, how the market in general reacts to specific scenarios. And then in the future, when those scenarios happen again, you will be able to take advantage of them and make a lot of money. And even if you don't have a lot of money, for example, if you have like $1,000 and the stock market is doing something that you can predict, you can still make a lot of money by buying options with that money. And I mean, take the time to do it. It's really not that difficult. It will probably take you several hundred hours, and you can do it over the course of a year or two, and then you can follow the market for quite a while. But that experience, that time that you will put into the market, it will pay off eventually, and it will pay off quite a bit. And I mean, people spend a lot more time playing video games than several hundred hours. So if you can cut several hundred hours over the course of a year out of video games and put it into learning into the stock market or doing something of this sort, it will pay off majorly in the future because experience is just extremely valuable. And the sooner that you can get it, the longer you will be able to use it for. And that experience will allow you to perform better than everybody else in the stock market. It will allow you to get higher returns. And I mean, you'll have a better life. It will improve the quality of your life by quite a bit. So take the time, it's really not that difficult. And yeah, hopefully this helped. If it did, leave a like, and that's it.